Hi everyone, it's Alpha Media UG, and I will be showing you two other new methods on how you can fix Instagram notes which are not showing, or how to fix Instagram notes which are not working. So this video will help you on how to get the Instagram notes feature on your Instagram account. And I also made other videos on how you can fix the Instagram notes which are not showing, and I'll be putting them at the end screen such that in case the methods that I'm going to describe here don't work for you, then you can try them. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell such that you don't miss more of my coming videos. So in the first solution, what you're going to do is to connect your Instagram account to your Facebook account. So this is what I've seen working. So to do so, you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, and then you click on the three dash menu at the top right corner. So after doing that, then you select settings. So under settings, you're going to scroll down and select account. So there are two methods. The first one is to select sharing to other apps, and then you select Facebook. But in most cases, this option is not available on all Instagram accounts. Now what you're going to do, the easiest way to link your Facebook account to Instagram is to go back to the settings menu. So you go back to settings, and then you scroll down and select the option of meter account center. So that's what you click. Then from here you select add Facebook account, and then you select the Facebook account that you'd like to link to your Instagram. Then after selecting it, you click continue. Then from here you finish the setup, so click yes, finish setup, and by so doing you will successfully link up your accounts. So after doing that, the next thing you're going to do is to uninstall the Instagram app. Immediately after linking the accounts, you uninstall it, and then you open Play Store or App Store, and then you reinstall that Instagram app. So you reinstall, and then after installing, you proceed and open it, and then you log into the account that you finished setting up, that you finished linking to Facebook. Then successfully you'll be able to have the notes feature enabled. So this is the first method. As I said, I would show you two methods. So in case this doesn't work, the next solution is for you to open your Instagram account or Instagram app, and then you click on the profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then select the three dash menu at the top right corner. So then you select settings. Now from settings, you're going to scroll down, then select help. So under help, you select help center, not report a problem. You select help center, the third option. And then now under the help center on the search bar, you're going to type how to get Instagram notes, or how to get notes on Instagram, whichever way. So you type how to get notes on Instagram, then you enter. Then from there, it will bring a list of options. You select the first option, reply to notes using messaging on Instagram, and then you scroll down. So this works for both Android and iOS. Then was this helpful? You select no. And then you select the second option, the solution doesn't work. So then here you'll be able to describe why the solution doesn't work. So you're just going to type this, and if you can copy this, you can pause the video so that you're able to copy exactly what I'm typing here. So you can be like, hello team, my Instagram account does not have the notes feature even after updating it. Kindly help me enable this feature. Thanks, and looking forward to a positive response. Just that. And then after that, you click submit. So when you submit, you can wait for a period of about 24 hours for them to get back to you, and hopefully this will have been fixed. So in case these two don't work, you can try these other videos. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell, because I'll be bringing new updates.